Russia's state TV said the president played Soviet-era songs before meeting the Chinese leader.